Start with your feet 6 to 8 inches out from the wall. Perform a hip hinge with your glutes touching the wall. From there, have a plate in both hands. This is a trunk control based movement, and the trunk control is based on the core contractions of the muscles that influence the spine. This core contraction is generated by pushing the weight out as far as possible and maintaining that position for 3 to 4 seconds.